To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by finding a soft cloth or other means to protect the face of your Kindle. Place the device face down on a flat, secure surface. Carefully pry off the upper gray portion of the Kindle using the shim tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Remove the two screws at the base of the cover. Locate the plastic clips at the base of the cover. Using the plastic shim tool, press down on each clip, releasing the cover. Remove the two screws securing the battery. Remove the original battery. Replace the original battery with an extended life battery from newpower99.com. Replace the two screws securing the battery. Replace the cover. Return the two screws, securing the lower portion of the device. Return the upper gray portion of the Kindle to its original position. Turn on your Kindle with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Kindle should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. newpower99.com, your source for batteries for your cell phone, PDA, MP3 player, laptop, and more. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.